V here. Just thought I'd drop in and do another update. It's been a little while, and I've got a new camera. I now have a GoPro. And
what edition it is?
It's the Hero 3 Plus Black Edition Adventure Pack. Whoa. So I'm wanting to make some cool videos with it, but just at the moment, you get to watch me dropping. How exciting! My update. My weight hasn't changed. Actually it has. It's gone up just a little bit, 94 kilos again. Been hovering between 93 and 94 kilos for probably close to 3 months now, I think. Which makes it seem like that's where my body wants to sit. That being said, I'm not particularly pleased with that. I do want to lose a little bit more. I'd like to lose probably at least another 5 kilos. I want to get under 90 kilos at least. I'm going to have to focus. I think I've got to admit that I haven't really been worried or even thinking about what I've been eating. I've just been eating as I need to eat, and I've been eating what's convenient. So I've been having carbs, I've been having whatever the family's been having, just smaller portions. And my weight's been stable.
So I'm going to show you a little bit of the grind. See the texture of that as the grind's coming out? You can see it's got the little square shape as it's coming out. That's a nice grind. You've got to get the grind right. That's the starting place for a good cup of coffee. Then you take your...
Oh, thank you.
Give it a clean. I like to give it a rinse every now and then. You like that? Give it a bit of a rinse. After I've given it a rinse, I come in here. Actually, Elizabeth, you want to hold this for me? Just point it around. That'll speed up a little bit and it'll get a bit of crema coming through. So the tick. There you go, you're starting to see the crema there now. That's the crema coming through. So that's going to be a nice cuppa, which is good because you see the MC? That's Mark's cappuccino, that's mine. Yeah. So, just about ready. Come over here to this end, you're going to get your milk, and it's no good using white milk building this, you're going to use full cream. Yeah, we'll get you a cap and a tea,
mate. I've met three other doors.
Cool by feel, but we have the thermometer in there just to be able to check. And a bit of chocolate. And there is Mark's cappuccino. Perfect.